Hey guys, Fluffykins here, and welcome back, and happy Fluffy Christmas 2022. If I don't sound like myself or look like myself, I think I'm getting sick. I don't know. I'm alright, but let's get on with the show, I guess, so to speak. I've got my cotton candy ice cap here. Delicious. Got my Christmas tree up. Well, my office Christmas tree, at least. You can see the decorations behind me. But let's play the Christmas cabin. Actually, I think we should try to update my Roblox character. First, make me all Christmas-fied. That's if I can. Go to the free Roblox store. See, I don't have any Roblox, and I'm not gonna be buying any, so if there's anything free, I'll get it. If not, then I'll just stick to what we got. No, there's nothing. What about red? I mean, all about it. All I've got is Christmas Eve. What about green? No. That's close enough to what only thing we're gonna be able to get is Christmas Eve, so trade away my Homer Simpson shirt for now. Let's do hats. See what kind of Christmas hats we can get. Is there any? Winter? Are there anything winterish? Does he come with a scarf? If you get the free characters, you can get like the items they have. So I'll get John and take his scarf. Right? That's where I got the glasses from. I'm not gonna dress up like John, obviously, but okay. Let's go actually back to the shop for a minute. Let's look at the free section. There's the Christmas shirt. Maybe under accessories. Could be something. No. Maybe under characters will be something. See, that's where I got the glasses from, right here. I mean, that's kind of Christmassy, not really. But I mean, we gotta go with what we got, right? Wrong one. They look kind of the same, except one's like boxers and one's not boxers. You know, that's it, unfortunately, guys. Those cute stuff that costs Robux. Like, I would totally get that. But, you know, like, I don't have Robux. I'd also probably have, like, my hair color here. So, like that. Maybe. But we're broke. We don't have any. I mean, I like my Robux character the way it is, anyways. Actually, these pants are nice. Which is not why we're here, but this is kind of Christmassy. I mean, not really, but I already own it, so. Is there anything red at all? I need a better jacket. That's not a jacket. Here we go. There's a green jacket-ish, kind of green, not really. Excuse me. Ooh, boy. No, I'm gonna go with teal. Yeah, no, it looks silly. Ooh, did I look at shoes in the shop? Those are cute. I don't know why my Roblox character wasn't wearing shoes. I don't know. I do actually need to put a classic shirt on. There, so it looks like I have a collar. I spent 10 minutes customizing this. Because my computer is rather laggy, I'm sorry. And then love shoe, Candace shoe. There we go. Pants. I'm gonna put on the teal sweater. And maybe no sweater at all, actually. Red tank top, right? Teal shirt. Can't see it underneath the tank top, unfortunately. Put on some of those pants I like. Not really Christmassy, but like Christmas on the budget, I guess. Do I have any like necklaces or jewelry? We got headphones. Not really a fan of them, to be honest. Cool koala bear. And she's gonna ruin my video. What? What? No, and I was filming. Thanks! Jeez! No respect. No respect in this house, that's for sure. Okay, and we're back. Sorry about that interruption. Not much I can do about it. That's kind of Christmassy, I guess. Good enough. I don't have any accessories that really work. I mean, I could try. Only that ugly necklace. That I've already got 100 of. Okay, now there's nothing. I guess we'll go with this. Alright, there's our Christmas outfit. Okay, anyways. Go to the Christmas games. I spelled it wrong. There we go. Back to the Christmas cabin. Fortnite said, and we're just getting into the game. I'm gonna be playing a few Roblox Christmas games this year. Because there literally are no other Christmas games out there. Really? I'm gonna need to censor this. There we go. Is there any way to turn off, like, the people. I don't want to. The settings, maybe? Yeah, whatever. I'll just ignore it. Blur it out or whatever. Isn't it pretty here, guys? I guess it's going to Christmas cabin. Too bad Wolfles can't be here with us, but this is not a game where Wolfles can be here. So he's here in spirit, I guess. Oh, hello. Am I invisible? Lovely. Did all that work and you can't even see me. Is this like a Christmas scavenger hunt type dealing? Ooh, let's dance, guys. If I knew how. That's cute. I want to dance. Oh. This is perfect for a thumbnail. There we go. So cute. Okay. You guys want to take a selfie? Why don't you get stopped here? Want to take a selfie by the fireplace? I mean the tree, not the fireplace. The fireplace is over there. Hey, okay. How cute. Where do these photos go? Oh, this screenshots folder, okay. What exactly are we supposed to be doing here? Am I sitting in the chair? Who sits like that? I definitely don't. Aww. There's no snowman. I love snowmen. I have a billion snowmen in my collection for Christmas. Well, not a billion. Maybe like five or six. Yeah, you can tell I don't feel sick necessarily. Why? Am I gonna jump? No, but I think it's catching up to me, this cold, or whatever. I mean, it is that time of the year when you get sick, so. At least it's not really close to Christmas, so. I remember those are what they're for. I always used to just, like, look at them as a child, like in school. Hot chocolate. Don't know why there's a person in my hot cocoa, but I mean, to each their own, I guess. Tip jar. Ooh, cookies. I don't want to give them any. Get out of here. Hi, Santa. Okay, I guess let's explore out here. Oh no, I'm on fire. I always do that in video games. I mean, yeah. That's how you sit on a chair. That's definitely how you sit on a chair. Oh, yeah. That is the most comfortable. Most comfortable way to sit on a chair. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Alrighty then. That is definitely one way to sit on a chair. Don't know how comfortable that would be. But you know, each their own. Can I climb up the Christmas tree? Yeah, that makes sense. I want to take a selfie. So am I. Okay. Not much else up here, and you can wait your turn, I guess. There isn't much in this game, guys. I don't know. I guess let's check out another Christmas game. Check out this one. Give me a mellow eggnog. Ooh, where are we? I'm invisible. Now, would I buy eggnog if I can't actually drink it in real life? Beats me. Eat them all. No, 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 no. They're all gone. Ain't going to bed. All because Santa's here. Don't know why I said Santa like that. Why do I have a bat? Oh, is it the Polar Express? But why do we have bats? Oh, it is the Polar Express. The Rolblox Express. Yeah, what is this? No thanks for answering me, buddy, even though I didn't ask. I mean, our house is nice. Siblings, do we have a lot? I guess. Okay. I'm gonna actually end this video here, and we'll play this tomorrow. Whack. Bad conductor. You kidnapped us. Okay. I will play this tomorrow. Happy Fluffy Christmas and Merry Christmas, guys. Till next time, guys. Signing out. Bye, guys.